Safe Sex by Donald Hall. If he and she do not know each other, and feel confident they will not meet again, if he avoids affectionate words, if she has grown insensible skin under skin, if they desire only the tribute of another's cry, if they employ each other as revenge on old lovers, or families of entitlement and steel, then there will be no betrayals, no letters returned unread, no frenzy, no hurled words of permanent humiliation, no trembling days, no vomit at midnight, no repeated apparition of a body floating face down at the pond's edge.